sure you will find this part of my castle more inviting.
Well, rather. It's quite different from outside. Oh, and the fire, it's so cheerful.
I didn't know but that you might be hungry.
Well, thank you, that's very kind of you. But I'm a bit worried about my luggage. You see, all your papers were in...
I took the liberty of having your luggage brought up. Allow me.
Oh, yes. Thanks.
I trust you have kept your coming here a secret.
I've followed your instructions implicitly.
Excellent, Mr. Enfield. Excellent. And now, if you're not too fatigued, I would like to discuss the lease on Carfax Abbey.
Oh, yes. Everything is in order, awaiting your signature. Well, here. Here's the lease. Oh, I hope I've brought enough labels for your luggage.
I'm taking with me only three boxes.
Very well.
I have chartered a ship. Take us to England. We will be leaving tomorrow evening.
Everything will be ready.
I hope you will find this comfortable.
Thanks. It looks very inviting. Ouch! Oh, it's nothing serious, just a small cut from that paperclip. It's just a scratch.
This is very old wine. I hope you will like it.
Aren't you drinking?
I never drink. Why?
Well? It's delicious.
And now I'll leave you.
Well, good night.
Good night, Mr. Renfield.